So I read this story the other day. This guy walked into the hospital and he had 4 plastic horses stuck up his rectum. They described his condition as stable.